Hi y'all, I'm Martina, one of the co-founders of Customily. Today, I want to share with you a very exciting feature that will make your site faster and more secure. This feature will automatically transform any image you use in Customily into a super light WebP image that will load in the preview in an instant. And it will also protect your clipart so no one can use it to print their own products. How? Let's see how it works. When uploading clipart into a library, we always recommend using the best quality possible to ensure a perfect print. This means we normally use heavy files, around 10 to 15 megabytes, as these dogs that I'm gonna use here. So you can see this one has 10 megabytes and it's sized on 5,000 by 5,000 pixels. So I'm gonna go ahead and add all these dogs to my library to see how they are processed by Customily. Okay, now that I have the library ready, let's check my product. I'll just refresh the page so I can see all the new options we added. There we go. If we choose an option, we can see that the dog appears instantly on the preview. How is that possible with such large images? Well, this is because the image went from being a PNG of 10 megabytes to a super light WebP. Let's check that out. So if I inspect element here and go to my network tab, I can see when I load this image, this is a super light 30 kilobytes WebP, and not only that, it also went from being 5,000 by 5,000 pixels to only 800 by 800 at 72 dpi. This means no one can save this file and then use it for printing because that quality for printing is pretty bad. Now, your high quality files can only be accessed by Customily to create the print file. The best thing about this feature is that you don't have to change a thing to use it. It does not add any extra processing time to your store, and it is automatically applied to all images in Customily. So your art is extra secure and your site incredibly fast. And it is already live. We hope you enjoy it. See you next time.